So what happens is this group over here is blocking traffic, flow of traffic, and they say that they have freedom of speech. But when I came to talk to them, they wouldn't let me talk. So obviously there's no freedom of speech. They don't want any education either. And so yeah, there they are. Yeah, here they are. Yeah. Now they're trying to bully me. Hey, did you just hit my car with that flag?
Nope.
Yes, you did.